Swiss President Johann Schneider-Ammann says he's confident in China's economy.
The Chinese market is still extremely important and still extremely huge market. And that's why we want to participate, and that's why we established the free trade agreement 2 years ago.
China's Switzerland's largest trade partner in Asia, while Switzerland is China's fifth trade partner in Europe.
The relationships are over a long period of destinies very, very good. And now we start again in strengthening the ties.